Hey guys, today we're going to learn how to embed a YouTube video into PowerPoint and then how to view it in presentation mode. We're going to do both of those things in 2 minutes, so let's get into it. To embed a YouTube video into a PowerPoint slide, first thing you need to do is go to YouTube, copy the URL of the video you'd like to embed, go back to PowerPoint, then click on Insert, and under Media, click Video, Online Video. Simply paste the URL into the box. It will preview the video for you. Click insert. And that's it. You have a YouTube video embedded into PowerPoint. You can play the video in the normal view simply by clicking on the play button, which will load and play the video. Today I'm going to help you set up PowerPoint. Or you can jump into slideshow mode and the video will play as part of the normal progression through the slides. So that's it. That's how you embed a YouTube video into a PowerPoint slide. Before we finish up, one caveat. For this to work, you need to have IE 11 installed on your computer. But once that's done, you're good to go. If you have any questions or comments, please drop them in the comment box down below. Hope that was helpful.